Missiles. Yummy. Yeah, crap. Chozo! Charge bit. Thank you, Chozo. How do I use this again? This? Damn it. Jesus. Hey, Dread. How are you, Dread? That was loud. Thank you for the resub. Very much appreciated. Hey, Dread, so for the, what is it that you guys are doing on the 18th or 19th? In the showcase you guys are doing? 19th? Okay. So it'll be on your channel, and I can just basically, like, stream your channel? I have no idea how that works, so... Okay, that's... Alright, sounds good. It'll be on IGN too? Okay. All right, that works. Damn, how do I not get in here? Okay. What time is it at? Oh shit. Get up there. You can't get up there. You gotta come out of there. Wait, did I miss a whole section over there? Buggy? That is obliterated with missiles. I did not mean to. Down below and to the left. Right. Sorry. That door. Door I cannot get through. Super bombs. Oh, super bombs. I keep messing this up. What am I supposed to know? How was I so sure that I knew what to do? And now I do not. Doing it right. Give me a second. Don't know. I don't know where to go. I don't know how to get passes. I'm trying to look it up. guide is not helpful. Says I should be fighting a boss. I don't find a boss. Okay, you can hardly cross a bridge until you get the speed boost.
Okay.
I hope that's what they're talking about. Oh, then maybe... possibly have an idea where to go. Hey, see, now it's flashing. It wasn't flashing before. Okay. I think this is Flower Dude. Yep, this is Flower Dude. Dude. Or a flower dude. I don't remember if he's the flower dude. He's the flower dude I remember. Let's say that. Thank you. Oops. Oops, missiles. It's a me, Mario. All right, super missiles. I'm not sure I remember where that green door was. Oh, here's one. At the bottom. Dark Bane, how are you? It is good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Okay, I think this was the running spot I was thinking of. Do you fall through here? Yes. Okay. So this was the one I was thinking of. Right. I'm doing okay. I'm doing alright. Can't complain. Still fighting through a cold. Keep forgetting what the buttons are in this game. Let's say, is that just from where I just came from? Yes, it is. Hmm. I cannot go any higher nor lower. Or can I? No, I cannot. That was a good theory. Sure. There we go. Fuck. Yay! We made it a new place. Just check something here. Okay. Oops. That was a big missile. Be like that, are you? Oh, damn it. Oh no, I'm trapped. Thank you. Okay, I can't make both. Fine. Oh, too hot, too hot. Get back in there. Need a speed run. Chozo, I'll get to you. That's how. Oh, speed boots. High jump boots. Do they count as speed boots? Oh boy, here we go. I don't think they count as speed boots. Damn it. Where the hell am I supposed to work? What am I missing here? Why am I just going in circles? Oh. Oh, now it's open.
What?
That's weird. Excuse me. How are you, BP? Good to see you. How was Evil Dead? It's going okay. Except for the oftentimes I forget where I'm supposed to go. I remember playing that game 2005? 2006? Yeah, it was an okay game. You seem to have messed up your left hand playing it, though. Uh-oh. Game give you carpal tunnel, or...? Or was it a rage accident? Eh, carpal tunnel, yeah. Well, that sucks. Sorry to hear that. Ooh, look at that jump. Well, what the hell is this? Started playing this fan-made scenario for OG Resident Evil, and it's been awesome so far. What? I didn't know that was a thing. Was it like a mod on PC? Sweet. Your clever game. Well, now what? Mr. Clever Game. Son of a bitch, come on. I'll DM a link to it on Steam. So yeah, please do. I'd love to just check that out. That sounds awesome. Oh shit, that was Baby Crade.
I'm sorry, Baby Crade.